point and shoot. Awesome.
As much line as you can back.
That's my back in here. Something big.
Think that's a tarpon?
Yeah.
You only had a little bait on there. It's gonna take you an hour to land this. Gotta go chase him. See, I thought they would have hit that big bait I put on there.
I see the braid. We're going to get that braid on there. Come on, baby. Keep going. Go, 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 go.
Reel, reel, reel.
Reel, 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 reel. That's a good one, whatever it is. I want to see it.
You never get tired of that, dude.
You get some braid back? Okay. Here, this is what
jack.
Hit. Something missed the jack.
Yeah. Got the hook. Look at it,
it's bent in two.
I mean, look at that.
It's bent in two.
What do you think that is?
I don't know.
Tarpon has quite two, doesn't it?
It
don't lose this.
Shark, it may be a grouper.
Oh, did a dolphin jump out there? I got that right on the GoPro camera too. In the background. Oh, is that what that was? I just saw the splash. Oh, he's running again. See what bit that in half. He bit the whole jack in half.
That was
what was that he bit in half?
That's a jack.
Yeah, I said he bit the jack in half. He must have been going after the jack, I guess. It's not tiring out, whatever it is.
You think it's a shark?
He's not tiring at all, is he? Well, the half-eaten jack, the jack head was your indicator, now it's gone. Jack head is up. Don't force it. The suspense is killing me. So obviously whatever was there was feeding on jacks.
Might be a big old puppy.
try if this breaks off. How far much down? How deep is it there? Oh, it's pretty deep, huh? So you could be down at the bottom. I've been getting tired. I think it's a tarpon, would you?
Tarpon would jump.
Yeah. You'd be screaming a lot.
Tarpon jumped you, bow your rod.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah,
absolutely.
Like a, pretty much bow your rod in any fish that jumps, don't you? Let me move up here so I can see. Gotta get him up. It's amazing is that jack is still on there, the head of it. So it can't be that much further past it. Okay.
Yeah,
you
think you're gonna need a net for this one?
He's just not getting tired, is he?
Tell me that braid ain't tough.
What kind of braid is this?
Power Pro.
That's what I use.
That stuff ain't tough. I mean, that's why I want to see what it is. I mean, if it's a 60, 70 pound fish, we're on 20 pound braid.
It's pretty strong. Some pretty strong line.
You're going to wear it through that leader if we don't get him
in. He's not tiring, is he?
See if you can just tighten that drag a hair. Now kind of pump him and go.
Jeez.
He should come to the top.
No.
That's a good fishing spot.
It's a shark, a cobia, or a grouper. Big jewfish.
Doesn't tire out, does it?
Got an audience waiting on you now.
Yeah, they want to see what it is too. All right, heads up. The jack heads up. That's like your indicator on your fly line. That'd be better if you get rid of that thing. You gotta use up all your GoPro time filming this. It'd be a shame if it breaks off. Yeah. I mean, to bite a jack in half like that, I mean, look at it, it's a clean bite too. It's not like it's a... You hooked him, you gotta reel him in. It's the law. Yeah, the tide is starting to settle down now.
It's starting to turn right back in.
So you get the snook on the incoming tide, mostly?
I like a high falling here.
Uh-huh.
Down there at Blind, they've been on the incoming tide.
Oh, my God.
They're like stopping to look.
It's coming up. It's coming up, whatever it is.
All right, let's go. Here we go. What happens when that jack reaches your pole, top of your pole?
See if we can get him to shake down.
There he goes.
Yeah, we're turning that jack down. Yeah. He was coming up.
Yes. Oh, there goes the head. He's taking more line out.
He gets that head torque.
There you go. He's coming at you now. He's running at you.
Broken.
Oh, did he?
Nope. Nope, maybe not.
Nope, still on there. Just ran that way. Kind of ran at you. Would be a shark, huh? A group would run around like that? Don't they kind of just go right to the bottom and...
Usually they get to the bottom and kind of hang.
They pull, then it's like pulling up an anchor afterwards. Driving in our fish bar. I'm gonna run out of space on this card. This is where he ran at you last time. There he goes, he gotta be getting tired now. Anytime he gets close to the boat, he takes off. Still pulling.
Oh, with that.
There you go. There you go. Now.
Get him.
Give me some. There you go. You got him now.
Right here.
get a flash of it. You want some water? You can't even get a flash of it. There he goes again. Now he's going off. If you can get them, unless you don't want them on your boat.
No, I don't care. Oh, that's
come on, get up. I mean, it had to be a shark.
That's a 5 or 6 footer, ain't it?
We're catching 4 feet.
A 20-pound bright.
4 feet up in the couple of pictures of the 4 foot ones we're catching up here in Jackson.
Yeah.
Still live bait. Oh, look at these people. They're, swimming,
that's right? That's where we usually go, right there.
Are they
out there all the time.
Kind of dangerous there. I mean, the tide has pretty much stopped, hasn't it?
Yeah, up in there, you're fine.
See, I want to bring little kids. He's swept right away in
there. There he
is. Where is it? Yeah. Oh, here he comes.
Yeah, they might be GoPro.
Know what it is.
Stupid shark.
Oh, there he goes. He's trying to go down again.
Something chasing it?
No. He's just trying to get away.
It's fine.
There you go. He's coming in close now. Almost there. Just muscle him up now. Well, that's probably a good place to hang out.